Distinguished guests, community leaders, ladies and gentlemen, I am very pleased to be invited to speak as a member of the Youth Network, representing young people born to parents with Cambodian and Khmer Krom heritage on this very important day. Today is important because as a young person born to Cambodian parents, I have rarely seen my parents engage with other communities besides their own to celebrate special events according to Cambodian culture. But today, I am witnessing something that is special and relevant to my generation that is promoting Australian values for the purpose of building a strong social cohesion. Through this engagement and initiative, I got to learn not only about my own culture, but also about the history and background of the Indigenous Khmer Krom people, which I hadn't known about until I took part in this engagement. For example, I learned that Aiden has heritage of Khmer Krom, and his grandfather was born in what is now known as South Vietnam. I knew of Laos as a country, but I had not connected with or experienced much of their culture until I participated with Aiden's father and mine. I learned of the similarities in culture and tradition between Laos and Cambodia, and of course that the Khmer Krom people are indigenous Cambodians of the south of Vietnam. Hence, this engagement today is historic as it gives myself and other young people such as Aiden, who are born to Cambodian parents and Khmer Krom parents, to be connected and appreciate the values that all the community leaders have come together to promote today. I am extremely appreciative of the fact that all the elders from the three communities have been working hard to organize this event professionally with a taste of their own culture whilst also incorporating Australian values. For Asian Australian youths in particular, I believe it is important for us to connect with our rich cultural backgrounds through the works of our parents. With the knowledge gained from the experiences that they have lived through, they will help to guide us, as we witness today, ensuring a strong social cohesion amongst all communities. As a young person, I am extremely proud to see that the connections and concerns that our parents have with their homelands are being supported by you all at federal and state levels. I witnessed this gesture by the elders when Aiden and I participated on the 9th of January to witness the official signing ceremony of the Memorandum of Engagement as displayed in the purple banner behind me and as observed by a member of the Myanmar community. The Memorandum of Engagement signifies the common interests that bring together all the communities from Cambodia, Khmer Krom, Myanmar and Laos. Last year, I also met with Senator Christina Keneally at the Cambodian Temple with other Cambodian and Khmer Krom representatives seated with us here today and received a letter from Ms. Anne Stanley after she had spoken in Parliament about Cambodia, and I am very pleased to see them taking part in this event today. In conclusion, today's historic event represents an excellent example of cross-cultural collaborations for the primary focus of practicing and promoting Australian values, with this joint initiative being the first step in our journey of promoting Australian values. As young people, we look forward to actively engaging with our parents, their communities, and their initiatives to help strengthen Australian values. Thank you.
Thank you, Hilary. I know if my grandfather were here with us today, he'd be very proud of us, as the youth, for being empowered by our parents to learn more about our culture and to experience it and share it within the context of promoting Australian values. And so, I believe that this is our multicultural spirit. I'd like to welcome our young Lao dancers who have been practicing this dance for this event especially. The dance is about young, beautiful girls dancing in the gardens, picking flowers. Thank you.
បងបងប្អូនមិនតាន់បាន Subscribe នៅ Channel KKCC TV នេះសូមមេត្តាជួយចុចកណ្ដឹងហើយជួយ Like ជួយ Share បន្តទៅកាន់ប្រិយមិត្តរបស់យើងឲ្យបានគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាផងសូមអរគុណ